Hey, it's Clay Trader, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol CYTR. We'll take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So this here may look like several days worth of time. It's actually just today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame. I think it does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price. And then just makes mapping out levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. Did this analysis yesterday, so that's where these green line annotations are coming from. And not a whole lot to report today, other than just a healthy overall day. Now, I do realize there's a little bit of perspective that goes into this. I mean, if you're a day trader and you bought up there, or you bought right there, and you wanted to sell within 5 seconds after buying, then yeah, for you, I'm the chart's looking a little bit rough. But assuming you care about the big picture of things, and that is, you know, kind of the angle that I'm talking about from this presentation, then yeah, everything is totally fine. So I totally get it. Sure, the price did indeed pull back today, but even with the pullback, the bull sale, plenty of opportunity to build that higher base. And that's the name of the game. And the key higher base to be focused on, I'm not going to beat the dead horse. If you want to know why this 61 cent level right here is so important, you can just go back and watch the video from July 12th, or you can just trust me. It's an important level as far as, you know, this big price movement was concerned. So on that note, as you can see, the price, I guess, really, I mean, didn't even go down and test it. The lowest it got was right there. So point being, the price is doing a good job of staying up above that level. And that's really what you want to see from a bigger picture perspective, because as long as the price is staying up above 61 cents, then that is, implying that quote unquote progress is being made. And that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do. It's going to start making progress in the upwards direction. So 61 cents is indeed that key level of support. If the price can continue to hold up above the pink line right there, which is the 200 period simple moving average, which it's been doing a great job of doing. So if that can continue, that would certainly be best case scenario. But if the price does drop below the pink line, by no means am I saying the entire chart's ruined or anything like that, because again, you still do have that 61 cent level of support. What about areas of resistance? As it stands right now, key level right up there at the 69 cent mark, which is where I think we can all agree quite a bit of price congestion has occurred on the chart, you know, right up around that area there. So sure, it was a pretty boring day today, but boring is by no means bad, especially when it's happening at higher bases. So it'll be interesting to see how this one closes out the week tomorrow. One of the biggest questions that I get is, hey Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.